Hi there, my name is Natalie Havocate and I am a chemist. I spend a lot of my day in the lab trying to make new chemical compounds. There are many branches of chemistry, but I work in organic chemistry, which means that I work mainly with chemicals that have carbon in them, for example, DNA. So I've just put my safety glasses on as we are in a chemistry lab. Over here is my bench, and as you can see, I'm working on a bunch of different things at the moment. There's a lot of things that kind of half work. Sometimes you get a little bit of something that works, and then a lot of something that didn't work, and then you have to try and clean it up. We've just actually sent some compounds off to the Auckland Cancer Society Research Centre to see if some compounds have any activity against some cancer cells. I think it's really cool working on something that you know has big sort of world potential impact. Over here, I've got this reaction set up. I wanted to make this compound here because that's one of the fragments that we use to make the final products which we know kill cancer cells. I like being a chemist because I love being in the lab, working with my hands and putting things together. I love the problem solving aspect of it. So this is the fifth floor computer and study room, and this is my desk. People assume you're just nerdy and very introverted. Is that like a stereotype? I don't know, but I feel like I don't know anybody like that. So, oh, this is my chemistry mug. It's very appropriate for the environment. So I finished high school and then I did my bachelor's, which took 3 years. And then I did postgraduate diploma in science, which was 1 year, followed by master's, which was another year. And then I finally did my PhD, which was 3.5 years. So in total, 10 years. You can do it in a little bit shorter. I sort of went the long way around. If you're thinking about doing a career in chemistry, definitely go for it. It'll be a lot of hard work and you'll really need to persevere. But if you love problem solving and you love doing practical work, absolutely give it a go.